I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. 3 miles of cars laying on their horns, falling on deaf ears of corn, lined up behind me like a big parade of late to work road rage jerks, shouting obscene words.